What's up, my Hot Wheels fans and my Mythical Creature fans? I'm Toy Insanity here with your daily dose of toys. Check it out. So in 2019, Spin Master acquired the master license for Monster Jam trucks. It was no longer part of Hot Wheels. I don't know if this was a result of some kind of bidding war or if Hot Wheels kind of gave it up amicably. Because what did they turn around and do? They immediately just created their own line of monster trucks. Why not? Has it been successful? I don't know. This is my first look because these ones are ultra cool. They're called the Mythical Maulers. That's cool already because one of the Treasure X dragons was the Myth Mauler dragon. These mythical creatures launch from the shadows of legend and into the spotlight. They're about to crush any doubts they really exist. There's some little... They almost look like trading card bios for each of these four trucks. I'm going to pop the ties and we're going to have a close look at Firestarter. I'm the Firestarter. Twisted Firestarter. That is a dragon-based monster truck. Necessary Roughness, based on the Loch Ness Monster. And Smashquatch, based on Sasquatch. You know I love Yeti and Bigfoot figures and monster trucks. And then Test Subject, who is an alien. Give me a second, thumbs it up, BRB. Brand new for 2020, the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks. First look from Toy Insanity. You know, I had to get them because they're mythical creatures. All right, let's start with Firestarter. Name, Firestarter, truck type, SUV, strength, fireproof paint, crash attack, fire breathing blowdown, motor variation. Oh, it's written like, it's not motor variation. It says motivation. Like motivation to be the hottest truck in the realm. This is pretty insane. So Hot Wheels lost the license to Monster Jam. And they just made their own monster trucks. But what does that mean? That means they have the license to Star Wars and Disney and SpongeBob and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. They'll just make monster trucks of all that. But this four-pack really caught my attention. Because you know I love hashtag... Dragon Insanity, and you know I love cryptids. This is Necessary Roughness. Necessary Roughness. Look at that Loch Ness Monster. Yeah, comparable size, scale, and design to the Monster Jam trucks. Name, Necessary Roughness. Truck type, pickup. Strength, extra long neck. Crash attack, sink or swim. Motivation to scare every truck around. I wish these were actual collector's cards that had just been in the packaging. I mean, you could take the time to cut these out, but they're going to be on corrugated cardboard. Yeah, that would have been a great move for all the Hot Wheels monster trucks to have a collector's card. Probably my favorite here, because listen, I love Bigfoot and Yeti. I have a whole playlist. I have a whole collection. And this is called Smashquatch. Now, you know, Bigfoot is itself a long-time popular monster truck. There's a Sasquatch Monster Jam truck toyetic vehicle. I'll show you soon. But I absolutely have to put Smashquatch here in that video, too. I wonder if there's single-pack variants of these, because this guy is definitely more of a swamp ape, skunk ape variant with the green. I'd say the rest kind of appear like they are on the truck. But I could completely imagine this truck out there with a full-on green Smashquatch. Name, Smashquatch. Truck type, SUV, strength, gigantic feet, crash attack, hairball stomp, motivation to squash everything in sight. Look at this dude, look at this truck. Monster trucks of mythical monsters called the Mythical Maulers. You know I love it. So he's got his foot outstretched to each side. There's flies on his stinky feet. He's got his big hand coming out the front hood. And then there he is on the top of the SUV, the face of Smashquatch. Love it. And finally, we get Test Subject. Truck type pickup, strength, invader. Invader baiting body. Invader baiting. It says battling. Toy Insanity, learn to read. Invader battling body, crash attack, intergalactic bash, intergalactic planetary, planetary intergalactic motivation to knock him over the moon. Look at this dude. Oh, dude, this could be some variant. He is definitely all purple there and green and pink here. Insectoid face, exposed brain, hashtag alien insanity. Very cool. Pickup truck. Yellow in the wheels, blue in the wheels with some extra paint on. SUV, silver wheels, all black wheels. These are super cool. My favorite is Smash Squash. Second favorite, Test Subject. You know I love purple and green. Ah, that's an insane looking colored truck. Third favorite, I'm going to go with Necessary Roughness. I don't think I've ever seen... I mean, there's so many creative monster trucks in the Monster Jam line. I don't think I've ever seen one influenced by a Loch Ness Monster. Oh my gosh. And then final for me, though still very cool, is this guy called Firestarter. Shout out to my Prodigy fans. Okay, thumbs up. Thanks so much for checking it out. Check out the Monster Jam playlist for the cars I have in that line. And check out the Hot Wheels playlist for these plus other Hot Wheels cars. You know I'm big into the character cars. Star Wars and Disney and DC and Marvel and et cetera. Thanks again. Goodbye.